what time it is. I'm reacting to Morissette performing Akin Kanaleng. I hope I said that right, but it's live on Wish. Let's get on into the video. Time to get lit. And it's all the way up, guys. Waiting on my mic to come in.
Wish 107.5.
I don't even know what she's saying, but this girl is amazing. The beat reminds me like a 90s beat. And she's so cute. Beautiful. She's cutting up now. She's cutting up. Girl, you better hit that note. She reminds me of a Disney character. She would have been a great princess. I know y'all lying. Hold up. Wait a minute. Hold on. Hold on. Wait a minute. What? Why are y'all playing with me right now? Like, that's not cool. Like, why would y'all do that to me? Dude. She was already going high. Her pitch was already up there. And then she go to transition into a whistle note. Why are y'all playing with me right now? Why? Like, are y'all really that determined to kill me right now? Like, that was crazy. You know what? I'm going to have to play that back. I have to. Y'all did it to me. I have to. Yo. Why? I'm telling you, the singers from the Philippines are about to put Mariah Carey out of business for life. Like, I'm so serious right now. I'm sorry, Mariah Carey fans. I'm sorry. I can't do it. Oh. And you can tell she's feeling it. Come on now. Now she cutting up now. She cutting up now. She didn't have to do us like that. She didn't have to cut up like that.
Hey wishers, this is Mario Seth for more Wishclusive videos.
Click here. Why did she have to do that? Like, why did she have to do that? And she gonna catch us off guard. Well, catch me off guard, because y'all already knew what was popping. Y'all already knew what was going down. Y'all just didn't let me know. But it's all right. It's okay. It's all right. But y'all, if she ever was in a battle, like, with someone else, they all would be scared. Like, dead serious. No telling what else she can do. She already threw in the whistle notes, like, popping out the blue with it. Nobody, I didn't even know that she was going to do that, but she got me. You got me good. But, y'all, if she has, does she have, like, a thing she calls her fans? Like, you know how they have the Dreamers for Fourth Impact? What is hers? I was thinking more said, like, it would be, like, Morissette set tapes. I don't know why I thought that. I don't know. But y'all, this girl is truly amazing. She blows me away. Whatever she sings, like, she owns it. And she does her thing with it. Like, I don't know what else to say about her. Like, she is bomb. God. But anyway, let me stop talking. If y'all enjoyed my reaction, please give me a thumbs up, comment down below, and tell me which one I'm going to ask you next. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit that bell so you know when I'm posting, because I post every day of the week, so you wouldn't want to miss it. And let's not forget, we're trying to expand the JC gang, so let them know what's on and popping over here, let them know it gets lit, and I'll see y'all next video. Peace.